Victoria's Secret video. I went on victoriassecret.com and I just purchased a bunch of accessories. I did want to open the accessories up because I just like the way they look in the bag, and they will make perfect stocking stuffers. And I was going to give them as gifts, but you guys are more important, so I'm just going to show you guys what I got. So guys, check out Victoria's Secret under the accessories. Each piece that you see I got for under $10 with a coupon. So this is the Victoria's Secret, and I'm not going to give you guys the details on each one because there's so many of them. So this is a maybe a keychain for your keys. This is the way it looks. I'm gonna be really fast because this is a lot. I have a lot of items to show you guys. So it has the V there. All right, you can just put it around your wrist. It's stiff. I anticipate over time the stiffness will go away, but right now it is pretty stiff. But I'm pretty sure over time of wear and tear it will loosen up. So yeah, you can just put your key right here. I don't really think I will wear these simply because I'm always conscious that it will fall off my wrist. So I did get another one, just like that wristlet, and it's in this color here. I'm just gonna open it up. I know you guys don't have time to watch me perfectly open things up. So for the purpose of this video, I'll just be quick and stow things to the side. So this one I like a little bit better just because of the glamour look, the little fake rhinestones. This one, same price, it retailed for $18. And like I said, I got all of them. Each piece you're going to see today for under 10 bucks. This is cute. And so it's just the same thing. It's just a key ring. All right. Pretty stiff. Really cute if you're into Victoria's Secret like that. I am not a big fan. I have a Victoria's Secret credit card, but I only shop there when they have like sales. I got that card years ago when I was trying to establish credit, and I just had it ever since, and it's been forever. So this one I do like. This is the, I think this is a key. Okay. Wow, look how thick this is, the gold tone hardware. And like I said, because it's so many accessories, I really don't have time to do the details or give you guys the specs for all. But I will tell you that when you go on victoriassecret.com and search under accessories, you'll be able to see everything there. So this has the window pocket right here where you can put your driver's license in it. And this is the, you can call this a key case wallet or a key wallet. All right. And just to look inside, it has 1, 2, 4 card slots. All right. So nothing really fancy. Something you can grab and go when you want to just leave out the house. All right. That one is really cute. And then this one is more so like a pouch. This one has more of a nylon feel to it. And they all are for about 18 bucks. So I'll try to move it off. Okay, so same gold tone hardware. Let's look and see what it looks like in the inside. All right, it's pretty wide. You can pretty much put probably a key in here, a key fob, a couple of credit cards. You can pretty much put lip gloss, a little mini lip gloss or lip gloss or whatever you want to call it. This is really cute. I wouldn't wear this on the outside of my bag only because of the nylon. It does not appear that it will wipe off that easily. So I don't know if I'll wear it on the outside of the bag. But this is a cute little pouch. I thought this one was cute. I was going to give this one to my daughter, but she has enough bag charms. Look at this little cute bag charm. Isn't this cute? It's just really, really cute. Like, it's, she has enough bag charms, but I thought this one was It'd be really cute for her to have as well. So, and it's small. Oh, that came out pretty good. Oh. All right. This one is inside is a bit smaller than that one. It still feels like you can maybe squeeze a couple of cards in here. Or I like functional bag charms. I did a video the other day where I purchased a $125 Versace bag charm, and I'm so upset. And I bought this for maybe like $10. All right, and the Versace charm has, it's not functional. I can't even use it for nothing but it being a bag charm. All right, so let's see what this one. This one is also another bag charm. And it has that, you can tell. This is a nylon. This is more like a leather feel, a faux leather feel. All right, this one is really cute. I think I'll keep this one for myself. Oh, I didn't show you guys. This is how you, I don't know if I like that. I like a little bit toughness to it, and it's not really that tough as far as closing. But anyway, it's cute. Like, this is really, really, if you want to be a diva, you can just go out the house like this if you really wanted to. Have your little mini bag. Very much a mini bag. This one I'm definitely going to keep for myself. This is a cosmetic bag. Just because I am in need of another one for my Gucci lipstick and my YSL and all my designer lipstick. I need a nice bag to go with it. I hate all this tissue paper. I know it's necessary. But pocket right there. It'll be neat. It would have been neat if it had like a little little ring to it, like the key rings do. All right, and then I have three more. This is also a what do you want to call this? This is also like a key ring case, card case. And the neat thing about this, you can put two cards there, two cards here, and then you can use this as a coin purse. So this can be a functional accessory piece here, meaning that you can use this for your keys, and you can use this for your credit cards, and you can put cash in here, folded cash, or you can put coins, and it will serve the purpose just as fine. It's very thick, which I like. None of the pieces had that cheap quality feel to it. So that's great for the price I paid for each item. I got all of this for about under $80. Probably. Now this one, why is this one wrapped up in such a way? Okay, this is a black one. Has the same key ring. Has the same two card, four card. This will probably be one I'll wear also. And you can match it up with this bag charm if you want to. So this would be something that I would probably keep for myself. I really do like the little backpack look. It's so cute. So I'll probably do this as a duo together if I decide to keep it. And then, of course, inside, it's a really stiff, tight feel. Maybe because the plastic cards are on the outside. But all right. And I think that's it, guys. And I did get this for free. It's like a little tote bag. This came free with my purchase. Oh, it's really big. Oh, it's more than a tote bag. I don't know if you guys can really see. I don't know. This will be this will be sweet if it has a zipper. And it does. It has a zipper. Great. And this is for $40. And like I said, I got this free with my purchase. So go Victoria's Secret. Look at that. It has an inside pocket. Cool. This is really, really big. Like, I don't, this is more like an overnight bag, to be honest with you. I love the tie-dye look too. So overall, I like all of my little accessories that I got. I didn't even know that Victoria's Secret sold accessories like that. I just didn't know. But now that I know that they do, I will probably stock the website for new items such as the ones I got here. But this is my review of the Victoria's Secret accessory lines that I got. And I'm just going to do show you guys how you can match it up. You can match the cosmetic bag, the bag charm, and the, I don't know what you want to call this, the key ring case or whatever together. So you can do that together. And then you can do this with this. Really good pieces here. I'm very, very, very glad with my purchase. So I don't have any bad thing to say about any of this stuff. I truly like it. So let me know what you guys think. Bye.